name is Ezio Altori.
Who?
The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walks the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.